The Frisco Skate Park at Northeast Community Park opened a few weeks ago. At more than 47,000 feet, this park is a destination-sized all-wheeled sports facility that caters to skateboards, bikes, inline skates, and scooters. Also, the park has been designed for people of all ages and skill levels, including various sections for different levels of riders. The three main areas of the park are the plaza, with stair sets, curb cuts, and bench seats, the multi-depth flow pool, including a 5-foot-tall roll-in, a 15.5-foot-tall vertical wave capsule, a pump bump, and other various things. The pool has anywhere from 7 feet to 7.5 feet, 9.5 feet with 1.5 feet of vertical, with pool coping and tile. The park is open from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m., giving students plenty of time to go and skate after school. Reporting for WTV, this is Luke Small.